Hey, my friend, Garrett Berry here from growwithgarrett.com. Now, chances are you're watching this video because you want to know how to make money online from home. Well, you're in the right place because inside of this video, I'm going to share with you my personal experience from the last 4 years actually making money from home. I'm going to share with you some of the things I recommend doing, some of the things I avoid, and hopefully by the end of this video, you'll learn what to stay away from and what you actually may enjoy doing as well. Okay, so first off, my friend, I'm going to include a link below in the description, so at any time you want to head to that website and see much more proof and much more results of the people that I've been working with, so you can realize that, you know, I do know what I'm talking about and I have been getting results. You know, a lot of people online, they're teaching, but they're not actually making any real money. Now, the first thing you have to understand is there's really two categories of making money online from home. The first category is offering a service, okay? So you're actually doing a service and you're getting paid per amount of work you do. So for example, like let's say you can go to fiverr.com and you can actually do a service where you will write a certain article for people. So you're actually making money by putting that gig on Fiverr, and every time you write an article and spend your time doing that, you're making money, okay? You can also do surveys online where you're basically spending your own time writing answers to questions on these surveys from companies, and you actually get paid money. Now, that's the first section, and based on what your needs and what you're looking for, that may not be the best thing for you. You know, that's personally not my favorite. The other thing is selling or recommending people products online. Because every time, you know, you sell a product, money is exchanged. So someone spends their money and they get a product. Now online, the way to do that is usually through training products, okay? So you can sell training, you know, how to train your dog. You know, if you find videos or you create your own videos, you can actually sell that to people that wanna train their dog, and you're gonna make money every time you sell your own training. Now you can actually also do something called affiliate marketing. And this is my number one recommendation for someone just getting started. And that is where you don't have to create any other products, and you can actually just go find high selling products online, find the people that would most likely want that product, and then once you promote that product or recommend that product to that person, they're gonna exchange money and you're gonna get a percentage. Now, different affiliate programs out there are gonna give you a different percentage of that sale. Some of them are gonna give you maybe like 40% of that money. So let's say you sell something and it's $100 sale, you may only get $40 of that, you know, as credit for you promoting that product. Now, other programs out there give you up to even 100% commission, which is 100% of that money. So you'd actually earn the full $100, which is very powerful. And again, what I'm gonna do below is include a link to my personal number one recommendation on the affiliate program that I personally promote, and it has 100% commissions, and you can really earn some quick money. Now, I hope you're first off loving this video. You know, I've been getting this question from a lot of my subscribers. Now you're kind of seeing how it's probably possible. You know, before it may be like, how do I make money online? Oh, it's not real. But now you realize that tons of people are doing it, and there's a lot of different avenues. Now, depending on how early you are in your journey, you may want to try a lot of them. You know, I tested virtually all of them to kind of see what fit for me. But to save you a lot of time and headache, basically in a nutshell, if you want to make money without a lot of time put in, right? You know, a lot of people just want to make money rather quickly without a lot of, you know, time, a lot of tedious things, a lot of, you know, doing a lot of manual labor. What I highly recommend is you focus more on the selling, and especially affiliate marketing, so you don't have to waste time creating your own products. If you do a service, or if you, you know, kind of do surveys, or you do Fiverr gigs, you're gonna spend a lot of time, you know, doing that, and it's gonna take time maybe when you're not working or when you are wanting to hang out with friends. You may need to stay home and do a lot of that work. Now, you will be making money, but it takes a lot of work, okay? So again, you know, with the promoting products, you can actually do that in, you know, 30 minutes to an hour a day. You can just post on social media, you can recommend people, and you can easily and naturally picture yourself start having these money deposit into your bank account. A lot of these affiliate programs, including the one below that when you check out, is you get paid through PayPal, okay? So you can actually imagine yourself, you know, just promoting on social media, people buy that product, and then you see those commissions piling into your PayPal account, feeling that sense of accomplishment and realizing that you naturally and easily started making money from home. So again, my friend, I hope this helped you. I've been getting tons of questions. If you like this video, be sure to like the video. Be sure to subscribe for more training, more tips, and leave me any comments if you have any questions for more videos. Last but not least, again, if you're watching this, you wanna make money online, and you wanna see my number one recommendation for the last 4 years, go ahead, click the link below, check that out, and I really think you're gonna like it. Thanks so much for watching, my friend, and I will see you on the other page.